Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Trading Tulux. This is the scalping tool. We can see as we get the green signal there is a 30-35 point up move. Today I'm going to show you guys my live trades. Market has fell down too much and I feel like market will go up, so I'm selling my PE. So right now the PE is trading at 327. I sold at 327 and I will have the if the PE is touching 330, I will sell the call option as well. Right now I am just relying on the theta decay. So you can see the bottom left, the theta is decaying. Also we got the green color signal confirmation. So the market, if the market goes up, the PE put option value reduces. From 327 it is 323 now. I will not sell my call option now. After some big up move I will sell the call option. So we can see 327 to 315, around 10 point move. So we have right now profit in the put option. If you see the bottom left, the call and put IV chart, the members know the call and put IV chart. So as the call and put IV chart is reducing, even though market is going up, the call option is not increasing at all. So you can see it is around the range of 310. But our put option 327 to 314 now, and I sold the call option at 308, and we are solely depending upon the theta decay that will happen now. I have confident in theta decay because there was some big theta IV chart increase in the before 5 minutes, so it's time for theta decay now. So we are holding both the position. As we can see, the put option sold at 327 is trading at 316. The call option which was sold at 308 is trading at 309. One is having 10 point profit and another is having just 1 or 2 point loss. So we started the position with 16,000. So now profit is at around 17,000. We can see one leg is having a difference in the profit of 800 rupees. So we will continue to hold as long as the theta is decaying. And the nifty position, I had some old position, I closed other position and I'm just holding this for theta decay. You can see as the IV is falling in the nifty, the profit is increasing from 17,000 to 17,500, 600, like that. Now we can see the top part Nifty IV is increasing, but the bottom part Bank Nifty IV is crashing. That is why this pair contains the profit around 1,200-1,300 rupees. That was very very good IV crash in the Bank Nifty. We can see here how it is falling. So this is where the option buyer lose money. If you have done long straddles when the IV is crashing like this, you guys will be losing money and the option seller will be gaining money. You can see the bottom left, that was big theta decay. From 17,000 it reached 18,000 now. So it is just a pair and it is giving a good theta decay. Okay, the profit reached around 18,600. Okay, that's it guys. I will close that position after some time. And if you guys need access to this live IV chart and live scalping tool, please register your account at tradingtoolx.com. And you can access this tool in Chrome browser itself. Thank you.